And now that we are back together here in Cambodia, I look forward to building even stronger progress than we've already made. And I want to thank the Prime Minister for Colombia's leadership and the ASEAN chair.